What killed the most humans in history? Infectious diseases have been the most lethal factor in human history. Notably, smallpox is estimated to have caused 300 to 500 million deaths in the 20th century alone. The 1918 influenza pandemic also had a staggering impact, killing an estimated 50 million people globally. These figures surpass the fatalities caused by wars or other human-related actions, underscoring the immense impact of disease on human mortality.